This is a very special drum, currently a one of a kind, lovingly made by a gentleman out on the West Coast under the name Kindred Spirit Drums. And as I was just saying while playing my Kosmoski, I really can't decide which one is my favorite. I love both drums. This is a single-sided drum, unlike the Kosmoski. What's unique about this is the slits here that give it the overtones. That's something that he's never done on this design before. So I love it very much, and hopefully this is a nice way to share it with you despite construction noise, cicadas, sirens, other urban sounds